it's unbelievable. I mean, I'm just glad because it's just the hard work paid off. I've worked my butt off all year today. I mean, I grinded it out with all wrestling with boys all season. I didn't really wrestle with any of the girls. So just so I could get physically stronger people to be able to keep up with like struggles just like my opponent, you know. Most people don't know, but this is the first time all of my siblings, my whole family's together in the past since like 4 or 5 years ago. So like I'm just grateful that I was for this moment and I get to celebrate with my family after. Girls wrestling in Hawaii, people sleep on us a lot, but we're one of the best states to come out. I mean, we started girls wrestling, so we're top up there. I mean, we're right up there with California and Texas and all that. So I'm just proud and of all the girls that have won state titles and whoever placed second or anything. We all worked our butt off, so it's just good. It feels good. It's just speechless. Like, I mean, there's nothing really you can like describe. And a lot of times when you win a state title, it doesn't sink in. Like, I mean, and like most people won't believe this, but like it still hasn't sunk in that I won the other three. So like, it's just disbelief.